Then I applied during the pandemic. I think everyone was moving jobs. Yeah, just keep trying, doing whatever you want.
So, no, I was lazy. I was not able to grab any good internship anywhere.
I was not very much into DSA and all. I was an avid web developer. Everything that I did helped. There was no such thing, ki, you know, main ye nahi karta to chal jata.
Next year, I'll be completing 10 years in the industry. And right now, I work with the Azure team. As my first job, I got into Wipro. Ye log JavaScript variable kaise access kar pa rahe? It was React. In a product company, you have to know your stuff.
Aaj ko jee lo. This time is never gonna come back.
So, aaj ki video mein hum kaafi sari interesting baatein karne wale hain. Kaafi sare Microsoft engineers ke saath. And unse puchne wale hain ki kaise unhone Microsoft crack kari. And unke kuch tips wagaira bhi aap logo ke saath share karenge. Also, wishing you all a very happy Diwali. And aise hi apne life mein khushiyan laate raho, mehnat karte raho. And yeah, let's start the video.
So if you want to become a software engineer and looking for courses that will help you become that, so jaldi se jaake algoprep.in ko check out kar lo. Wahan pe HLD LLD ka system design courses running and our DSA batch is also going on. And ab jaldi se apni video ko start kar dete hain.
So hi, you must be knowing her, but if you don't, can you please introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Shailja Mishra. I'm a data and applied scientist at Microsoft.
Okay. So how have you been, like kitne saal ho gaye kaam karte hue? Where did you start from?
I started as a data engineer at Fractal. I was campus placed there, and after that I got into Microsoft as a data scientist. It's been 3 years.
Got it. Fractal is also a service-based company.
Yeah, it's a service-based company based on whole data-driven company.
So you are currently a data scientist at Microsoft. So what do you do in that role exactly?
So it's a very heavy term. My work basically involves a mix of data engineering and data science as well. So I work on creating pipelines using Azure Synapse, etc. And I also work on data science applications, which are NLP, computer vision, etc.
Got it. So one suggestion to your younger self, when you were in college or when you started your job, what would happen?
I would say, don't be so harsh on yourself. I used to be very harsh on myself. I always used to think about what should I do correct today so that my future is better. So just one suggestion would be ki aaj ko jee lo. This time is never gonna come back. Future is good. If I have to tell my younger self, I will tell her that future is good. Don't be so worried about the future that you don't remember ki aaj ko bhi jeena hai. So yeah, less harsh.
And work
hard. I think I don't do that very often today also, but at least I'm better than before. So yeah, live in the present.
Great. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you.
So hi, can you please introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Krishna. I work for Microsoft.
So can you tell your role and what exactly do you work on?
I'm a software engineer. I work for Azure Cosmos DB.
Okay.
Yeah.
So there's one question for you. Like, what is one suggestion that you will give to your younger self? If someone is in college right now or they have just joined their first job. Like, is this your first job?
No, it's not my my second job.
Okay, what was your first job?
I worked for Groupon.
Okay.
It's an e-commerce.
Right. So can you just tell about that?
About Groupon?
Yeah, and how did you make the switch?
Yeah, I worked for Groupon for two and a half years, and then I applied during the pandemic. I think everyone was moving jobs, and I got a job at Microsoft, and that's when I...
So you applied directly to the portal or the recruiter reached out to you?
The recruiter reached out to me.
Okay, got it. So now the second part, like any suggestion to...
I would say, like, nobody has it figured out, and yeah, just keep trying, doing whatever you want, just keep messing around, and you'll eventually find what you like.
Got it. Great. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
So, hi, what's your name?
Sailesh.
Okay. Which team do you work for?
Azure Cosmos DB.
And how much time it's been?
It's been a little over 2 years.
Okay. So, this was your first, second?
Second job.
Second job.
Yeah.
Okay. What was before that?
I was previously in SAP, also in Bangalore. Yeah.
Got it. So, how did you make the switch?
Same thing. I just randomly applied to a couple of places and someone from Microsoft reached out. Yeah.
Got it. Great.
Yeah.
So you are a SDE2 right now?
Right.
Got it.
Yeah.
Hi, what's your name?
Yeah, it's Nidhi.
Okay, Nidhi. So you work for which team?
Yeah, it's Azure Cosmos DB.
Okay, so how much time have you been with the team, with Microsoft?
Yeah, last year I joined as a college graduate.
Okay, so this is your first year?
Yeah, 1.5 years.
Great. Which college are you from?
IIT Dhanbad.
Oh, nice. So you got selected from campus only?
Yeah, campus only.
Got it. So how many rounds were there?
So there were 3 rounds. All were technical almost.
Okay, so the question is a little bit different from them because you are straight out of college, it's been 1 year.
Yeah.
So what will you
tell your first year self, uh-huh. like how do you want to study or how were you able to crack Microsoft? So you must have faced some rejections, you must yeah. have tried multiple things.
Yeah.
So what are the suggestions?
So I used to mention in my bio or somewhere that I'm not lazy, I'm just on my energy saving mode if I'm not doing anything. So no, I was lazy. And for the second question, cracking Microsoft, I started coding in second year.
Okay.
So from their lead code and everything, like all the coding platforms I used to do. And then I used to give mock interviews with my friends only.
Okay.
And yeah, practice was the only thing that
so
made
if you
yeah.
remember, how many questions did you do on lead code?
I don't remember. I don't remember. Okay. It's been in like 1.5 years. So I don't
yeah,
remember.
Yeah, yeah.
Maybe I can look into my CV. I have mentioned there.
Sure. So did you do any internships before?
No. So I was not able to grab any good internship anywhere.
Okay.
So I focused on like
preparing.
Preparing
great,
mostly,
great,
yeah.
Great. Nice
yeah.
to meet you.
Yeah, thanks.
Please introduce yourself.
Yeah, hi, I'm Vaibhav. I'm a graduate from VIT Vellore. I just joined Microsoft this June 2023. So I have spent like 4 or 5 months here. I joined the Bangalore office. And I work in Azure.
Okay. Have you done any internship before this?
Not in Microsoft. I got a few internship offers from my college.
Okay.
But I got a full-time offer here.
How did you get this? On campus or off campus?
On campus. And I also got a 6 months internship with the full-time offer. But as you all know, like it got cancelled.
Okay, okay.
So yeah, then I straight up joined full-time.
Got it. So what all have you done in college? Like hackathons, open source? How did you get into Microsoft?
So when I started out in college, I was not very much into DSA and all. I was an avid web developer. I remember right after my flunking JE, I just spent the 1-2 mahine ka jo chutti hota hai learning Python on HackerRank.
Okay.
And I really liked the language, so I joined my college. The good thing about my college was that it had a lot of opportunities to learn, you know, as a societies and clubs chapters, so jo event wagaira hote rehte the. So I started studying web dev there under okay. some clubs and chapters. STC used to be one of them. There was another one called ISTE.
Okay.
Right. So I did that. And then I got an internship offer in Fidelity Investments
okay.
based on that in my pre-final year.
Third year.
Yeah. So, but that did not happen like Microsoft. I think that also did not get conducted that year. Then after I got that and I was like, now placement season is coming, I decided to get really, really serious. And then I did a lot of DSA lead code. I, by the way, have a 620-day lead code streak still running.
Nice.
And yeah, I did some code forces. I jo uska sabse pupil ya fir kuch ek rank hota hai, I got that. I don't remember exactly. But yeah, I did a lot of stuff. For my Microsoft interview, I made a jo project bana ke hum leke jaate hai, I built a Kubernetes project.
Okay.
And in my second year ke baad jo kya bolte hain?
Summer break.
Yeah. I did a blockchain fellowship under DevFolio.
Nice. So if you have to give a suggestion to a younger self, ki
yeah.
first year mein bhi aayo, you have just yeah. joined college, what will that be?
Just keep doing what you were doing, I guess. But yeah, I would say like, try everything.
Hmm.
Like, you know, you're generally asked, you would also receive this a lot, is that, you know, kya kare ki hamara ho jaye, you know, kya DSA kare. What I have learned is that everything that I did helped. There was no such thing ki, you know, main ye nahi karta to chal jata. Because I don't know if this has changed recently, but even in my time, I'm pretty sure the competition is even harsher now, given the, you know, economic climate. But even system design was asked, even LLD was asked, even DSA was asked. I learned Kubernetes for a project that I told instead of computer networks, so the interviewer got impressed. This is about Microsoft, by the way. So everything helped. And obviously like soft skills and everything came into the factor. So
Great. Do
everything, don't leave anything to chance. And also like, it's okay. Like we just be sincere. Don't be like too tensed about it. There are other opportunities. If you don't land up in Microsoft, it's okay. There are tons of other places to be at nowadays.
Great. Chalo, great. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
So hi guys, can you please introduce yourself?
I'm Sumbul Arifa and I'm a colleague of Nishant. I'm also working at Microsoft as a software engineer. And मैंने अभी अभी अपना YouTube भी start किया.
Great. So कितना साल का experience हो गया basically working at Microsoft?
मैंने last year May में Microsoft join किया था.
So you are basically 2022
graduate.
Okay. So how did you crack Microsoft? Which college are you from? So like background बताओगे?
तो आई एम फ्रॉम NIT कर्नाटका. मैंने कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग ब्रांच कंप्लीट की थी बीटेक में NIT कर्नाटका से. एंड ऑन कैंपस मुझे ऑफर आया था कॉलकॉम से, जो कि एक PPO था. मैंने कॉलकॉम में इंटर्नशिप क्रैक की थी एंड देन कॉलकॉम से मेरे को PPO आ गया. देन एक बार मेरे हाथ में PPO आ गया, देन आई ऑल्सो स्टार्टेड फोकसिंग ऑन ऑफ कैंपस प्लेसमेंट. एंड मैंने माइक्रोसॉफ्ट ऑफ कैंपस क्रैक किया, जिसकी अपॉर्चुनिटी मुझे लिंक्डइन के थ्रू मिली थी. एंड बाकी बहुत सारी कंपनीज में मैंने इंटरव्यू दिए थे, जैसे कि अमेजोन, गूगल, एंड मुझे और भी मल्टीपल ऑफर्स आए थे. आई ऑप्टेड फॉर माइक्रोसॉफ्ट.
गॉट इट, ग्रेट. सो और कौन से ऑफर्स हैं आपके पास? लाइक हाउ मेनी ऑफर्स डिड यू क्रैक?
आई कुड क्रैक 3 ऑफर्स, कॉलकॉम, JP Morgan एंड माइक्रोसॉफ्ट. एंड अमेजोन एंड गूगल दोनों के मैं लास्ट राउंड तक गई थी.
Got it. So if there is one advice जो आप अपनी younger self को देना चाहोगे, like if you were in your first year of college or second year of college, so what would that be?
मैंने काफ़ी late start किया था actually coding. मुझे इतना guidance नहीं था और मुझे इतना idea भी नहीं था कि मुझे exactly क्या करना है. I didn't have that proper roadmap. So जितनी जल्दी आपको पता चले कि आपको क्या करना है, you should start focusing on that. And for that you can follow creators like Nishant.
So thank you so much and do subscribe to the channel.
Hi, can you please introduce yourself? Yeah, hi. So I'm Kapil. I've been working with Microsoft for around 2 years now, joined in September of 2021. So next year I'll be completing 10 years in the industry, and right now I work with the Azure team.
Okay. So what was your first job? Where did you start your career with?
So I graduated from NIT Suratkal. Okay. And right as my first job, I got into Wipro. So they have a special program for people from these NITs and IITs. I went into that. And as my first project, I got into it's completely 180 degrees from what I do right now, because it was operating systems on servers for a client.
Okay.
And it had to do with core C++. I did that for 6 months and I got to know that I don't want to do it. So then I started getting into web dev, and that's when React was pretty hot. So I got into that, and the funny thing is, we were handed over a project and we were supposed to figure out that what the project is and make changes to it. And I was like, ki ye HTML ke andar ye log JavaScript variable kaise access kar pa rahe. So it was React.
Got
and
it.
The journey started from there. And that's when I knew that web dev is for me, because instant results, and fell in love with JavaScript, Node.js.
Great.
And then I thought I should move on to my next company. So I joined a startup wing of ADP, which is like Lifion. Then I did 2 years there, Node.js, microservices and stuff. Then I joined my third company and then landed on Microsoft.
Great. So you started with a service-based company and yeah. You landed at Microsoft. So did you face any difficulties while transitioning from service to product?
Yes, of course. So it was like the mindset had to be changed, because the ownership aspect comes into the picture. Also the pace at which things are delivered. And then a given is that you have to be pretty strong with your stack. In a product company, you have to know your stuff.
Right.
So those are all the things. But I kind of dedicated a daily slot to learn, and I knew that this is where I want to be. So it kind of worked out. And in between all this, I just started sharing what I know. And then turns out that I have a visual flair of sharing things. So through sketch notes and through videos, and that kind of got converted into a YouTube channel. So okay. That's also currently ongoing.
Great, great. What's your YouTube channel name?
So it's called Code Sketched, and I create JavaScript and React.js videos. You can like take a look.
Check it out and do subscribe. Also, last question, like if you have any suggestion for your younger self, if you have to go back to 2014, starting your career, or 2010 when you started college, what will that one suggestion be?
Yeah, if I have to give a suggestion, it would be to start sharing very early on. So don't wait for if I get here, then I'll share my experience, or if I crack this company, I'll share my
learn
experience.
Learn in public, basically.
Yeah, learn in public, basically, which is like famous right now. It was no one knew hashtag learn in public back in 2010. I feel that I started my channel around 2017 or so, and I feel I wasted around 3 years. Even if I could start my beginner journey before waiting to kind of get at the depth of things and connect with other learners, that would have been a gain in time for me.
Great, great. Thank you so much. Really nice to meet you. And he's currently a senior software engineer at Microsoft. So having 10 years of experience. And yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
See you again.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Wishing you and your family a very happy Diwali. And yeah, do like the video, share it with your friends, and I'll see you in the next one.